chair of the Senate Stand Committee on Alcoholism and Drug Abuse. This is a meeting of that committee on Tuesday, May 6th, 2014. And we have no senators present, but we have proxy voting sheets from myself, Senator Bonasik, Senator Carlucci, Senator Ritchie, and Senator Parker. And the first bill on the agenda is S-1879A by Senator Bonasik.
An act to amend the criminal procedure law in relation to the judicial diversion program for alcohol and substance abuse offenders, and to amend the penal law in relation to the crime of unauthorized departure from a rehabilitation facility.
All in favor, say aye. Aye. And the vote?
3-1.
Three senators in favor, one against. The bill passes. Senate Bill S. 4697 by Senator Zeldin.
An act to amend the general business law in relation to improving the operation of sober living homes and to establish and enforce regulations pertaining to such homes, to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to the certification of sober living homes, and to amend the social services law in relation to sober living homes.
Okay. As Chair, I will move the bill. And any votes in the affirmative? Aye. And negative votes?
No negative votes.
No negative votes. The bill passes unanimously. The next bill is Senate Bill S-6691 by myself, Senator Boyle.
An act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to the disposal of drugs, drug disposal sites, and home pharmaceutical collection.
All in favor say aye. Aye. Proxies?
All of them.
All of them. Aye.
Okay. The bill passes unanimously. Senate Bill S-6692, also by myself, Senator Boyle.
An act requiring the Office of Alcoholism and Substance Abuse Services, in consultation with the Department of Health, to develop a prescription drug abuse public awareness campaign.
All in favor say aye. Aye.
All in favor.
All senators vote in favor. No negative votes. The bill passes unanimously. The next bill is S-6725 by Senator Golden.
An act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to the distribution of educational materials regarding the misuse of and addiction to prescription drugs.
I move the bill. All those in favor say aye. Aye.
All votes in favor.
All votes in favor. There are no negative votes on the proxies, and the bill passes unanimously. And our final bill is Senate Bill S-6932, again by Senator Golden.
An act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to commissioning a statewide evaluation regarding the extent of legal and illegal gambling by New York residents.
I move the bill as chairman, and all votes in favor say aye. Aye.
All votes in favor.
All votes in favor, no negative votes, and that bill passes unanimously as well. That concludes this hearing, this meeting of the Senate Standing Committee on Alcoholism and Drug Abuse, and we will meet again